History should beget wisdom, and wisdom should put time in its appropriate place. And the old man always used to say to me, for whatever reason, don't get ahead of yourself. You know, you walk around a place like this, you feel time. It's here, it's before you, you know, whether it's timbers or it's masonry or it's barrels, sleepy corners, labyrinthine tankage, you know, whatever. You know, it just is like there is time. Doesn't mean we're not in a hurry.
Well, I think one of the great things about being family owned is that time is usually on your side, both looking forwards but also looking back. That experience, you can't buy that, you can't learn that. That's just something that you see vintage after vintage.